There we go. I knew I could record with the software I'm using. So, we're gonna record some playthrough here. I gotta start getting this shit up on the fucking YouTube channel. Anyways. So we're here, we're hanging out on Twitch. I've got good old friends here watching me get the shit scared out of me. And we're playing this. We're 300 rooms in. And we're stuck. We've been stuck since 3 o'clock this morning. I had to go to sleep, take a nap, wake back up, see if I could handle it again. And every time I've attempted something new, there's been a hole ripped in the logic. Ew. There we go. I don't have to explore these rooms, I already know what's in them. We got more bones! Another pile of bones. I think that's the third one so far. Oh man, I hope that shit doesn't happen again. I don't think I can handle both of those at the same time. Alright, we got two doors. I always go to the right, and it pays off. Cool. Alright. Man, I can't remember if it's... I think we go left first. Let me look. Yeah, left first. Key in a pile of blood. Never a good sign. It's never a good sign. Oh. Alright. We're gonna try this again. There he is. Hi, buddy. How are you? There he is. Being an asshole. Don't look at me like that. That's rude. Oh, yep, he's still back there. Don't look at me like that. We're friends. He doesn't want to be looked at. You're fucking rude! Why are you hiding it behind your back like I don't know you have it? Why are you acting like I don't know that you just stabbed me? Oh, jeez, this guy is stressing me the fuck out! Like, you're following me around this house, first off. It's already rude. Got to be facing another way the entire time. Yeah, fuck you. Can't see that jump scare because I'm still going backwards. Not just the sound of it's fucking giving me the heebie-jeebies. Heebus Jeebus. Alright, I think we're gonna try and go forward. And see if we attack. I think we got past him, guys. I think we may have gotten past him. Hey! Fuck that guy! We are the masters of this house. This is our domain now, ladies and gentlemen. This is our domain. I don't know about you guys, but we here at the Pwn channel get the shit scared out of us by this game consistently, and continue to come back. Like, it's some abusive lover that has like some hold over us. Like, maybe they've got a key to a car you may or may not ever see again, and so you stay for 6 years to see just what happens. This is our abusive lover. Spooky House of Jump Scares is our abusive lover. Oh man. Oh. I know what it is. Spooky has a really cool painting that I desperately want, so I just keep coming back, because I'm like, hey, how about that painting now? But I keep forgetting that somebody keeps stealing the paintings! I want to know who the fuck has those paintings still. I'm not reading that again. Last time I read that, I got attacked by fucking Specimen 5. We're just going deeper and deeper. Did you guys see those fucking stairs? Like, I'm pretty sure that might be the ones we've already gone on. This game is stressful to play. I can't immerse myself in looking at the scenery. That's fucking... That's rude as shit! The whole thing's moving and changing consistently. Don't you tell me I'm here. I should have read that fucking kiosk now to figure out if he's a subject. Maybe they've been testing on him. Oh, fuck! And now he's mad! I'm not answering that phone again. That was a bad idea, too. Fucking pumpkins, man. Oh, fucking shit, that one's actually freaky. Like, who decided to do that? My only complaint with this game so far, you've got the areas with the bars and stuff there. Why not have like Subject 5 running across, or like Puppet Man fucking killing somebody behind one of them? Alright, we're gonna go left this time. It's completely against what I always say. You always go right, unless you absolutely can't. Like, see, there's a skull in that one. I've got something underneath my eye. See, there's no other ones in this one. I I just realized that because of the delay, I'm getting the shit scared out of me like six times before you guys see the first one. So you guys are in for treats. This is killing me, whatever the hell is decided to attach itself to my frontal facial area. Alright. We're gonna enter the program. Specimen one is our method heart attack. Yep, I can see that. Specimen two is the specter. That's what we ran into first. Specimen three. I thought that was specimen 5. That's the bitch that chased me. Because there's specimen 5. So specimen 5 is the chick that was chasing us when it goes all Silent Hill style. That's specimen 5. And then specimen 3 is the fucking centipede one. He is! If you disregard it or have vision impairment, it fucks you up. Now I understand. There's a blinky specimen. Okay, so that painting, that map that we saw, I feel like that was one of the specimens. Fucking with you. Oh man, a floating figure that appeared in his test chamber a few years after it was filled with what was believed to be an unusually violent deer. Okay, so it's like a deer demon. That one, we can't see it, it's just changing. That looks freaky as fuck. So apparently we've got some new shit we haven't even seen yet. Modify the house layout? There. Well, that sucks. So, yeah, some of those were pretty freaky. I hate these long-ass corridors. Fuck you, spider. They're fucking thin like that. More games? They're the same games. That one's still off. Alright. Alright. So we've got no safe spot at all? I just heard some shit. I'm not looking behind me. We're just gonna keep going. I'm just gonna keep going. I'm not looking at all. I'm not looking, we don't give a shit. There's fucking specimen 3. Little centipede ass. A little big picture of a cage. Whoa, fuck you! Five more rooms, guys, and we get a safe spot. Let's not fuck it up now. Four. Two. Next room. We win. Holy shit. That was intense. That was intense. The creators of this game got some sick, twisted minds, but really good ideas. Oh man, let me go ahead and stop that recording.
Why didn't it fucking let me do that shit, yo? See, look at that.
There's the desktop. Yeah, look, it won't let me fucking... It will not let me get off of this. It wants me here. Like, I got the fucking... It's fucking fighting the shit out of me. It wants me to be in this game. I gotta fucking... Alright, we saved, right? Yeah, we saved. Alright, now we gotta fucking exit the game just so I can stop recording. Because it hates